As for the PNP, the bigger item of a billion, they spent for 2021, as mentioned earlier, 766 million or 70% approximately of their appropriations. And the following were... Ano yan? They had 13 million activities.
What?
They had 13 million activities, according to the chief PNP.
13 million activities? Or 13 million pesos? What is 13 million activities, sir?
Different activities, Your Honor. Meaning different types of actions under using these funds, Your Honor. And some examples of these are...
Clusters. The categories of each cluster.
They have 12 clusters performing different activities. Counter-mobilization activities, conduct of focused law enforcement operations, one neutralized was CTG. Communist terrorist group member, capacity building and situational awareness, what's RCSP? A retooled community support related activities, intensified monitoring of communist terrorist groups, assistance on interagency case buildup on extortion activities by counter-terrorist groups, what's CSOP plan?
Well, Mr. Chairman, from the way the activities are enumerated, starting with 113 million, Senator Sani?
113 million activities because every month they have, under the different clusters, the 12 clusters, they have tens of thousands of activities based on this sheet given by the PNP chief, Your Honor.
Apat na taon na po ako sa Senado, ngayon ko ang narinig ang report na mayroong ginastosan na 113 million activities. I'm sorry, maybe...
13, Your Honor. 13 million.
13 million. 13 million, not 100. 13 million activities in a span of 1 year or less than 1 year. Now, no wonder the COA has flagged the way the expenses is being or the budget is being disbursed. 13 million activities in a span of 10 months or something.